So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and that there was nothing he could do.
What do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library. The light. Well, there was that guy I told you
about.
Wait,
what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
Coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ash? Ash!
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know and like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? Well, I can't blame you there. He is a bit of a jerk. Better keep your eye on him. Don't let his smug bravado spoil your game. Well, let's see what happens with Mike. Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Oh! Oh my God.
Ash.
Come here. Maybe I know how to handle you too.
Jess, are you okay?
help.
He's gotta make it!
Ash! Not good. Not good at all. Ashley! Ashley! Anyone out there, Ashley? Thank you. Aw, shit. Ash. 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 Ashley. Ash. Ashley!
Fred!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
I don't know.
Are you okay? What the hell happened?
Please, help me.
I'm coming, Ash.
Chris, are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me. Tonight, we're going to conduct a little experiment, sort of test. Now for this experiment, we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects, Joshua and Ashley.
What?
Oh my God.
But we're going to need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die. Please,
from here, you maniac.
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die.
Just give me a second. I can't think straight. Just.
Huh?
God, Ash. I'm sorry.
Chris, please. Oh, God. This is insane.
I don't know what to do.
Bro, we've been through so much. Come on, I don't want to go out like this.
Chris, please. I'm so scared. Please don't let him kill us.
And I've been kind of messed up and everything, but I'm getting better, man. I swear.
I see. You've chosen to save Ashley.
Oh, no, it's a mistake. It's not what I meant.
Josh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this to happen.
Man, I thought we were friends.
Sorry.
Why would you do this? Oh, God, what did I do?
Stop it. You can't do this. Please.
Why can't I look for
sleep?
Tell me he's okay, please.
Oh. I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on. Let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
We gotta go. Okay. Chris! Ashley!
What? Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what, dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my God, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened.
There's a maniac, and there was a saw. It was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to do. You come right through, man, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my God, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
What, Chris?
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
I don't know.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Em, we should look for the others.
Mike and Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is.
I think she's in the lodge.
Fine, you're right. Get everyone else together, but if there's a maniac running around, I think we need to get some help too, right? Not just wait around.
But what about...
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve? I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you. It's not good for anyone. And I can't say that you're showing much loyalty in the way you're playing.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. So have fun.
Lord, you do this!
Jessica! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Shit! There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest, but his whereabouts are currently unknown.
You know, there is still the old sanatorium on the mountain. Could he be hiding there?
Jesus. That's not good. That's really not good.
Mountain.
Intrigue on Blackwood Mountain.
this is... What could... Who? Who the hell would it... snooping around this paradise. Feeding them?
Huh? This place just gets better and better. Isn't this a quaint little psycho crib?
That's right. Easy. Hey, I'm not so bad. Right? Acquired taste. Oof. Bad choice of words. Wolves fat and happy. So, he's a smoker. Yeah.